Defense Secretary suspends efforts to collect enlistment bonuses. Secretary of Defense Ash Carter said Wednesday he is suspending all efforts to collect reimbursement from improperly awarded enlistment bonuses given to some member of the California National Guard, following outrage from veterans and their families over attempts to recover the money 10 years after it was disbursed. For more details, click on the link below.